Hey there, friends. Thanks for checking in. Today we're talking about five must-have 45 ACP firearms. People are tired of 9mm reviews. They love that big 230 grain slug called 45 ACP. Check out some of the self-defense loads available as well. Here's a RIP round. Look at that. That's gonna ruin somebody's day. Here's another one. This is a MagTech jacketed hollow point, 230 grains. People are into it. I'm into it. I love it. So we're going to feature some guns here. Now, these are not all must-have. Some of these may be sufficient for all these types, but let's have some fun. Let's feature some guns, and I want to get your ideas back as to what you think and what you have and if you agree with my choices. How about a 45 ACP handgun for home defense? Here we have a Glock 21 full-size handgun with a 4.6-inch barrel. Now, this one has night sights, and that's a great idea for your home defense firearm to have night sights, and a light laser combo, or a light, just a light on there. It all depends on what you enjoy, what you have trained with. But the Glock 21 Gen 4 has a 13-round magazine. Many people consider this an excellent home defense choice, and I do as well. Now, a couple other choices that I have. Here is a SIG P220. This is what I opened the video with. This has an 8-round single stack magazine. This also has SIG light night sights and a light laser combo. Another good choice that holds 10 rounds, double stack mag, is a Magnum Research Baby Desert Eagle 3. This has an all steel frame, and this light here, it's a CZ light. You can see that it's quite bright, but you hit it a second time, it pulsates. This would definitely put somebody in a trance. Very reliable, excellent choices, all three. The next 45 ACP we're going to talk about is a carry gun, and here we have a Car PM45. Excellent carry choice, very small and lightweight, shoots excellent, does have night sights on here, true dot night sights, and comes with a 5-round and a 6-round magazine. What I like about the Car models is that they are small, they are lightweight, and I like that double action trigger pull, extremely crisp. Now, to give you a visual between the 45 on the left and the 9mm on the right, here we have the Car P9. This is my carry gun here, and then here we have the difference in the grip, a little bit wider. But many people may say, well, that capacity is not enough, but here we have a 10-round 1911 mag that will fit in there just fine. So, you know, for a spare mag, you can't go wrong there. Car PM45, many other manufacturers make subcompact 45s. That may be your choice, but I'm sticking right here with the PM45. How can we talk about 45 autos without mentioning a 1911? We can't. These are amazing shooting guns, extremely smooth, very accurate. Many 1911 fans out there, I absolutely love them. This is a government size with a 5-inch barrel, standard 8-round magazine. And the thing that I enjoy the most is that single action trigger pull. Very light, keeps you on target with a very short reset. Many choices with 1911s, especially in today's market. Here's a double stack with 15 rounds. This is a Remington Enhanced Elite 1911. Excellent. You know, they call these a 2011, right? When they have a double stack mag, that's something that we're starting to see more and more of. And then here's a 4.3-inch barrel Rock Island Armory, and then a subcompact 1911, which has a 3-inch barrel. It's a Desert Eagle Undercover. Here's something you don't see too often, but I love owning this backup 45 made by Bond Arms. It has a 2.5-inch double barrels. Okay, they fire one at a time, but it does have two barrels chambered in 45 ACP. Rubber grips, making it very controllable. It is a single action hammer fired firearm, and you can throw this in the pocket no problem and feel comfortable with it because it does have a cross bolt safety. Good looking gun. It's rather light. It's a bit stout, but it is light. You can throw this in the pocket and feel the confidence of two shots of 45 ACP. Use it as a backup. I know many people use this as a primary carry. I was able to hit a silhouette target back past 50 yards with this. So it's actually more accurate than you would think. This is a great little firearm. Backup 45 made by Bond Arms. How about a 45 ACP carbine? You gotta love these. And this one here is a High Point in 45 ACP. This one's in digi camo. It's a hydro dip print on here. I think it looks super cool. These are a ton of fun for not a lot of money, right around $350 will get you one of these High Point carbines. The optic that I have here is the Vortex Strike Fire. Works extremely well. And in 45, people hunt with them. You know, they really do. And I consider them good to 100, 125 yards. It also has higher mag capacity with the Red Ball mags, 20 round single stack mags. The Red Ball mags I have found to be very reliable. Another good choice is the CMMG Banshee models with the 7-inch barrel. I saw these at SHOT Show. I fell in love with them. Like, I really want to get this firearm in 45 ACP. I think it's super cool. People could use it as a truck gun. People could use it, like I mentioned, to hunt or even home defense, you know, with the rail on there and everything. What a great choice. 45 ACP carbines. You really can't go wrong with those. So there it is. These are what I consider five of the must-have 45 ACP firearms. Let me know what you think, if you like my choices, if you don't like my choices, and let me know what you have and what you find is the best choice for a 45 ACP firearm. If you like videos like this, please subscribe and share. I always appreciate the thumbs up button. Thanks for watching, and you guys be safe.